morning, guys. We are back with another video, and we're gonna start off with meeting the colonel. I hope I'm going the right way. I'm all turned around here. All right, here we go.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Okay then. So got to go do this one, but let's go do the Lost Cabin mine. Got to do that anyway. All right, we're gonna go do this. All right.
Courier to St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
There's gonna be a lot of cutting in this already, I can already tell.
damn screamer.
St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work? I don't think this radio's working.
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know?
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go, St. John out.
He's one of those people. Let's do this.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Locate bounty target Anderson. We see something. He's all the way down here. I'm right here, I'm closest to this one, so I might as well just do the good soldier storyline. So let me just get my bike gassed up.
Corporal Saint.
So where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada. Originally. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close.
That's the trail, shall we?
Hold on, I got this.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. War on terror. Global warming. None of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up. Started by good old Uncle Sam, using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists, well in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. When you think about it, all of this...
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Don't be fooled by all their misdirection, folks. They point one way, you look straight at them. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
So your sage advice, Cope, is to assume that everyone is just lying their asses off. Is that about it? So, no, that is about it. That's pretty good advice. It's a little late, but it's good advice. Testing kit. Where the hell am I going to find an ore testing kit?
I'll pick this up or not.
Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here.
Yeah. case it's a quick escape. Check this. Ooh, a gas can.
Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Good.
I always gas up. I don't care if I have like 90% gas or whatever. You never know. I guess you have to do this one. Where do we get in? There? Gas can. Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah.
Enter the mine. What would I have a gas can in there for? That makes sense.
What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar. Yeah.
I just realized I don't have no
money. Come on. Yeah, you'll do.
I'm gonna get attacked.
Okay, that's not good. Let's see if this pump is working. Alright, let's see how pure this is. Okay, good. Gonna need more cinnabar. Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. I gotta get the hell out of here.
got you all turned around.
Here we go, Cinnabar. And now he's gonna test. All right. Yeah, almost enough.
Some stuff. I feel like I got enough for Molotov, bandage, rag, herb, sterilize.
Here's some more.
There we go. I knew that was blocking.
Nice. This'll work. Come on over. Let's see how pure you are. One or two more samples is all I need.
That. I think they all might
here's
be
some
another one right here.
Okay, let's test you out. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Just one more.
There's just two in like each area. I am all turned around. It's back this way. Up here. This ladder. All this stuff. Kerosene. Rags. Oh, God.
Here we go, Cinnabar. Nice. This will work. And now I just gotta test.
Should be all of it. Nope. Yep, that's all of it. I will make chase.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out.
Better go out of here.
What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. A narrow beacon in here?
Ooh, cool.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Increase my health. Last time I did stamina.
Was about due for a flu shot. Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
Field code 2072. You're at site 69. Where are we? Lost cabin line.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jeez, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Back to him.
Fuck off!
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the oar as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Why would I do it that way when I can just fast travel?
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that trucks are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right?
Lieutenant. Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
No. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. This is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. How did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'd be awkward. That'd be awkward.